cause we get around.
Talking about my generation.
Things they do look awful.
Talking about my generation.
I hope I die before I get old.
Talking about my generation.
This is my generation. This is my generation, baby. Why don't you all fade away? Try to dig what we all say. I'm not trying to cause a big sensation.
I'm
just talking about my generation.
This year is interleague play. That means the Mets play the Yankees, the Dodgers will play the Angels, the San Francisco Giants will play the Oakland A's, and you know what? I don't care. I love a ball game anytime, anywhere. I'm Eric Tracy, Dodger Stadium, Fox News, time for a beer and a dog.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going in. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
What, Eric Tracy? Okay.
Hey, don't go to me yet. I'm trying to shoot.
I can't catch the darn ball. Wait, I'll be back in just a minute. Don't go away.
Uh-oh. Careful the way you use that.
See,
you
know, yeah. I've learned how to rollerblade. What I haven't learned how to do is stop.
Oh, it's a minor.
That's important.
Hey, you know, we're really having a ball out here. This area.
A singer in a smoky room. A smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on.
Baseball writer said, time begins on opening day. Well, for baseball fans all over the country, their watches started as the 1997 season begins.
I'm a Los Angeles radio and television personality. I'm a sportscaster, voiceover artist, and believe it or not, I'm a home-based businessman with two toddlers in the house. I have a 3-year-old and a 10-month-old, and on top of all that, in our family, I'm also the chief shopper and chef.
Daddy Tim.
Come on.
Good
come on,
boy.
Come on, yes. Come on. Yes.
Yay. Good boy.
Two. Up and over. Come on.
I was my own worst enemy. I was lost to know I needed help. Then you came along and saw the state I was in. You picked me up when I was down. Showed me how to live again. I say thank you for pulling me through. I'm a lucky man. I didn't know what I was, but now
you don't suffer, but take
comes, you'll say, I lived.
I've had a lot of birthdays.
A lot of good.
Some I don't remember. For obvious reasons.
No, really?
Mostly from 20 to 30. Since about 40, there's only been like three or four that this will be one I'll never forget, and I want to thank all of you.